Okay, now talking about video package, looking at different I would say things on computer. So let's say I put like anything, like say perfume. Okay, now because the first thing comes to my mind, because I have perfume clothes. So okay, so now what do you have? Perfume. Now I click on images. Okay, now I came to this part because I was putting like this, right? And one of that was images. So I had those squares, a name, squares name, and all those link, those one, they're linked. Like why I said this, because this one particular one, it's like two kinds. First kind is like from people, and second kind, I said it can be from the company. Like in this case, if there is a picture, it comes from the company, it's not from the people. Now if I click on this, after a certain time I came to this kind of design on the side. I had two kinds. One is clicking and make you have a one big one kind of on top, maybe three. Second kind, I had you click, it gives you the page, then you need to go back. And the third kind I had like this. Why this? Because if you click on this, if it's from the store, you click on this, it will give you the certain store and the picture, okay, or certain business in the picture. So I put like this on the right side. This is in case if you want to expand. Another version, let's say I have like, let's say bean. Now looking at bean perfume, if I click on this, you see, give the whole picture. I had different things because I did not like kind of like picture and then what. I just wanted to go somewhere. So this would be like, that would be like, I did this first one, I did like this. No, actually that Google later. My that kind of design later. First one was expand. First one I had expand, right? So you click on that, it will make bigger. Okay, now then later I came to thinking how I'm gonna make it bigger, another version. So I had on this side, so that one would be like a page expanding, that's expanding, right? Either on top or just it gives a page. Like this one, I had on one page, but it will make certain arrangement, it will come to right side. Now this one is based on linking, you see. Either you click on picture or you click on the name, because that was my design thinking. Because at that time, let's say I type again Bloomberg 1992 computer. Okay, so like this computer, this one, this kind, Barnes and Noble had, and many other ones. Like this screen normally had no linking. Like many times you submit, they go through submit. So this, like for instance, information, then there is a certain window you submit, but there is not really a place where you click and it directs certain linking. I'm not sure about this one, but I think it's the same. But like Barnes & Noble, many other ones, they did not have that. Even probably today, I did not try. There are like AutoZone or certain other places, they still don't have. There are numbers, yes, but you cannot click on any name or anything. If you submit, it will give you, they every time go through submit certain name, and it will give them information. Now, let me see. Now let me see computer. Well, it didn't show computer screen. Oh, Barnes and Noble computer screen. I remember how it looks. It was like a black color and some, I think, orange letters or something. So I don't see that. But anyway, let's say the screen of that Barnes & Noble was like a dark looking, like this one, dark looking, and like writings like that. But you cannot click, right? So I came to design. All my this search engine or any other this, all this different things in the corner extras, right? It's based on linking. It's like you click on picture or on name. So I was looking for, I said I need to find a person who will make linking, because I really like to have system with linking, not that kind. Go through submit. So I came to this particular pictures, right? Then later, let's say, then later I was trying to expand more and more, thinking about different things. Then I came to my own video package. So my video package looked like that. This like square name, different. It should be a user, okay? No, it was like that. It was a name, video about, and a user. Name, video about, user. Name, video about, user. So, and then if you click on, suppose this.
Meet your next pillow. Why do we make our pillow in the shape of a cube? I'll tell you.
It would give you, for instance, come on. So it would give you this kind of player, right? Play. And then I thought, how I'm gonna do this? So I had actually forward and back, and then had the line like this that you can move. I said to move. For me, it was kind of difficult project. I had to talk. So, and then I was thinking, okay, if I have this screen. Okay, how many users? Where I'm gonna put different videos? So I put different videos here, like on this side, okay? And then, like I said, I later came to chat related to this. Again, it will be like name and you post, so it will show your name and posting, right? Name and posting. Now, then later, I came to this part, you see subscriptions. Well, in my case, I didn't call subscriptions, I just said you add people you like to watch. It's kind of like for social network, follow, unfollow. So this is similar, follow, unfollow, but it's just for videos. Because you have so many different videos, you like to add certain person who is trying to constantly plays different interesting videos, you just like to see his videos, right? Or certain company. You know, anyone that you have in mind, but it could be company, it could be person, it could be certain religious non-profit organization. So, in this case, for instance, I have few, right? I have 200, I don't look at them, 161, let's say 170, but sometimes I do look. Now, I thought, okay, to search, if I have search, for instance, I search news. I'm not sure what kind of news, at that time I did come to news, but right now I'm not sure who is showing news, so I put news, window, right, put news. Now, in this case, I have a choice of different companies, you see, so that's what I came to this, whatever, you know, the name of the video, and the name belonging to them, or company. So in this case, you see this one, I came to this, should be a name, and whatever is about. So in this case, they put like a certain news about, kind of headlines or something. Now, and then I came to the idea I need to have them like this. Why? Because I just like to choose from like certain name, certain news. I could put them here, like before I did show you, right? Like I could put them, let's say, like this MSNBC. I could put them like this straight. I could put them like news, and I could put them like this straight. But then I thought, what is going to be on the screen? It could be. I mean, there is another way to do it. When you submit news, it would give you different companies and news, right? But at that time, for some reason, I thought, because of my certain logics of that time, I thought I need to have like this. First like this, and you go through the list. I think I came to this a little bigger than that one. Because this one that I was showing to you, suppose click on this, right? I think I remember. Because this is too small, a little bit too small. Because I had big screen and I had this, and it's kind of hard to read. Okay. Now, so. Because it's kind of hard to read, so I had that way. Now, when you click on, let's say, news, okay, like I said, I had news two kinds. Like this one is most likely, this is streaming, maybe it's streaming, but some like recorded, like for instance, if you look, sometimes it's like 3 hours ago, 2 hours ago. You know, they posted recorded news. It's okay to post recorded news, but like for trading, I don't like recorded news. If you need information immediately, I think it should be it should be like, you know, instant streaming, right? So for that purpose, for the streaming one, I did come to like streaming, which is actually like this video package can be used even for trading, if that, because in my case I was like one person, for me it's one system and my package, so if I think I can add, you know, trading the news, kind of trading the news. Because I did know about news, because my friend told me they have news, and it's like in time of news, like everybody's watching and all that. So information is very important. So they're waiting for the news to make decisions. So it should not be any delay. So in this case, it's okay to have streaming, like financial news, like especially for trading, It should be streaming. Many other news you could be recorded. There is not such a need to have that instant kind of streaming, right? So so that's what I thought is good. Now TV, I did say, well, this is TV, this is recorded, this is news, but this is TV stations. That's what I said, TV station, but it's not necessarily the same as like everything, like they have on TV. This could be just they record for the video online, but in reality they might have much more. Like if I watch like KTLA, Los Angeles, on TV, it's like much more, but if you look there, it's very little. I mean, it's okay. There is no mandatory, it have to be everything there. But at that time, I thought some people have computer and maybe they want to see news, but there is no TV around. Because of some reasons, no TV around. They want to see news, so I think news should be on video package. Now, when I had this, let's say downloading part, I wasn't sure how I'm gonna. I spent some time thinking how they're gonna download. So in my case, you would need to log in. So if I logged in, my idea was like to have your account. So for instance, I have my account, right? Now in my case, my account, I came to idea you should download videos. So it should allow you to download videos. So suppose I had this one, but like to download, I came to you on one side, download, like a quick link, I guess, or quick icon. Because in the beginning, I thought to download from here, but then I thought, what if I just, instead of going back, I want to keep it on the right side, so I had on the right side, download, second option. But for me, like if I have videos for my 92 package, if I have videos, it should give me a choice, like download more videos. Like I don't see, maybe they have, but download more videos, right? And then you download more videos. So you basically you have videos, basically you downloaded videos. Now in my case you have videos and then you have download either on the tab or this one says download more videos. Now discussion. Okay, now let me see. Okay, uploads. Okay. Manage videos. Okay, suppose, okay, I had videos. Well, this part, I actually did think about people should place, but then, you know, this one, to make money, not to make money, I did think about this, but for some reason I kind of stopped thinking. For me, it was important that people have the certain. It's supported by advertising, because if advertising is paying money for advertising, then people don't need to pay. So I have capital, so I don't need to charge people. So to me, all those videos are for free basically. They don't need to pay money to keep them there. So in this way actually allow to have more videos. Now making money like this, I had the making money part, but for me making money is like, if it's like special movies, maybe making money, they can make money. But at that time I did think about finance, but for me it was the most important, advertising is paying and people are placing for free. Now making money with that, I don't remember. I did say something about making money, allow to make money to some people. If it's like certain, because some people don't wanna do it for free. My thinking was, if somebody don't wanna do it for free, why do I need to place videos? So I would allow them to make some money, to give them some money, make money, based on overall performance and profit, to give them some money. This way allows them, it's like certain, they have interest, okay, why don't you to download videos, or because I could make some money, so they download videos. Otherwise they are lazy, they don't want to download, so no self-interest, right? So I had this part, not only for YouTube, but for some other places, it could be used. So what else I can say? So like, let me see, because I don't prepare speeches. Sometimes I'm just looking, trying to remember what I had, and because my system, I have many things different, and so your channel. So in my case, for me the most important, I came to idea, okay, people log in, right? They have inside platform, just like say what you have for eBay, you have a seller or buyer account, right? Or for whatever Amazon package I had buyer seller account. Buy if you buy, but you have the certain address and everything stored, so you don't need to type again. And then seller, you have inventory and all that. Now in case of the video, I came to the thinking that instead of inventory, they have videos, okay? This kind of like their inventory. So, and you just give them some kind of certain platform or environment inside for them to work on something, like editing is one of the ways, or certain things like read, like suppose they have few different channels, and then they have different people, you know, talking, certain notification or whatever. It's like or email, it could be even email. So I have that inside certain kind of like your inventory, right? Kind of similar to inventory. And then but your inventory you sell, but in this case, well, you could sell, but like we have that some make some money. But for me it was important, it's just like this. And then I came to the idea how many people were watching, like kind of statistics on how popular that is, if it's popular or not popular. And then I came to thinking to download, offering you to download more. They did not make here, but I had like certainly, let's say the same thing here somewhere, let's say download more videos. But it's not necessary, you can click here. But sometimes I had additional additional quick way to download. Now, what else they had? I did think about Putin, like, okay, let's see, they put your videos. Okay, history. I don't know about history. Library. I think I said about saving videos for future. Kind of marking to watch later. If you didn't finish, if you are watching didn't finish, you kind of, there is a way for you to mark him or do something, so next time it will tell you that you were watching that and you, like, you didn't finish, and you can watch later. What else they have? Settings and all that. That's more like a prototype, and those computer people were involved. Contact. I had contact. About that's my package from 92. Like I said, all this you see based on linking, all of it. So because. For me, in 92, I came to the system, but like that, like Barnes & Noble, like, you know, writing, then submit, writing, submit. I don't know, I imagined, and for myself, it just does not look right. And even if somebody was talking about like web, like that old web before linking, it did not have that kind of way or design, because web, like I said, is like for the pockets, right? It's just a certain technology, because for me to go from here to here and back, I need fast way. I don't want slow way. That's what I said. For me, actually, even today, it doesn't matter if it's called pockets or anything else, as long as it will allow to go fast back and forth. And second requirements, I have secure. It should be secure, because the thing is, if you have big files, you need to assume it might be slow to go through the wire. So for me, it was important to go fast, right? So those, I guess, pockets or whatever, they could be different too. They are not all the same. It could be this way or other way, and then. The security wise, because it goes through pieces, well, actually it's considered more secure because of small pieces. So what can I say? So for me, okay, if I have this part, I had suppose access of pictures, right? Then I need to expand. I thought, what else in this video interests? The movie, it was later after videos. That's how I did. For me, actually, at that time, videos I would put on my site. But if it's a different company, well, they had to be somewhere different. To me, it should be different. But they probably put not my packages, not my system, right? But this one actually could be not mine too. I put like this, but you know, I could sell it. It could be still there. But anyway, now because this network, the video network, is like big files and all that, I assume it could be some lines even just for videos. Dedicated to videos, because otherwise it's going to be slowed down. And in order to resolve, I would might even consider just dedicated video lines, so nobody is using for anything else. Because sometimes it's hard to evaluate traffic and all that, and it's, if it's like you kind of split to smaller pieces just for videos, maybe it's easier. Now, when you have, when I had like, suppose, perfume, right? Let's say perfume. So if I have perfume, then, like this one. So I put maps. Then I had a decision like that to have videos, okay? Suppose videos. And then it would give me like videos too. You see? But in this case it goes to YouTube, you know, YouTube. Now, they made like a lot with YouTube, but some of it is in Netflix. Okay, I've seen also, I think it's called Vimeo or something like that, Vimeo video, something like that. Let's see it for this one. This video player, you see player? Let me see. You see the line too? So you expand. So if you expand.
Hey, Andrea, hey, I have an idea for you. Do you have a sec?
I don't, but we can do a walk.
I had expand.
So we haven't done a video
for.
A while, and I was wondering how you feel about
if I have on the side, I had expand.
No, I mean.
But then I changed to like for social network. I had some other way. Let me check the two. What do they have? Okay, what this one? What do they have on the right side? This is very similar to YouTube. You see posts, that's what I had, posts like that. And you have what else? Different videos, right? Okay. It's very similar. So instead of here, they put there. Now, and the screen. Well, this is very similar. To me, it's similar. Now YouTube, they make a switch to here and expand, and this one just make expand. I had expand too. Because I thought at some point I don't need it, at some point I need it, so I had expand. Now, I don't have account with them, so I'm not sure what's inside. But like I said, for me, inside, what do you have? You have videos, and you just manage videos, and you delete or download, or you know, you make it available for the people to see. To me, someone had to check too, because some videos can be bad. Sometimes some videos people should check on it. Let's see another one. It's called Bean videos. Okay, and this key, okay, that is YouTube. See, Bean is pulling from YouTube. Bean. Let's suppose this layout I had for social network like that. I came to that in the middle screen. If you want to expand, you expand, and then I had like this, and I had like going. I've seen being had, I don't know, maybe they stop using it. It's like you, they can go kind of, you click and they go right or left, whatever. Here, interesting, sometimes for some people right, for some left, because Japanese actually they have, I think, as I know, they have from left to right, from right to left. But so sometimes maybe in certain, for certain people, maybe better one way, and for other people better other way. But so let me see what Facebook videos. Facebook videos. Okay. I've seen somewhere they had similar to Bean. See all. No, not like that. But anyway, this one, this is posture. What they are making, whatever posture they, like people do with videos, they sort them out like this. Well, in my case, I had videos like Bean, like screen, and they have a bunch of videos. Anyway, this is would be like a normal for home. Like normal for home. You know, take a look. All this is not wire, you see? You cannot call internet. And this is not web too. Web didn't have systems between users. Web was like from user to user, or from building to building, like before people were using. They could, like Barnes & Noble to warehouse, like that. There is nothing between. In my case, I'm between. My system is between, so that's why I have a lot of computers. That's why it cannot be even called by that name. My difference is too much. Now, there are different companies, but a lot of them are very similar. Now, I think I said also about your profile. Like I had this one. Let me see. Your channel, right? Like you, it can be picture here. Picture. So, like, for instance, let me show you some. I had that too. For instance, this Friends 24, right? And you click on Friends 24. Yeah, like this. And I had like this certain look. Okay, and this Friends 24, and then it shows you videos. You see, this is based on linking. You click on this, on this, but it gives you again the same player. Okay, now in this case you see you have Friends 24. So basically I had that kind of arrangement, and all this, like I said, it's located over here. Like say if I have videos, it's over here videos. But I'm okay with duplicating and having one on east side and west side. If I want to expand more, I would expand to big cities. That was my plan. Now that system is international, so if I want international, I could pull international, because between systems I have cables, so other countries have system like that, and I have cables, so I can get from their computer. But in order to go to their computer, you see this end, like, you know, certain end, that end would direct to that particular system. So you like, I see like Chinese or some people, Japanese or Asian people watching, so their end would direct them, in some cases it would direct them to their country, and that package would be sitting there, they're located there, and they can put anywhere. But for me it was one for search, another one just like pack a software, because when you have a list, when you have a list, for instance, you put like, you have YouTube, you say like, let's say videos. Now in this case, if you have videos, now it could be different companies, right? Different companies. So if in case of different companies, I have this page, I made this page, right? But because I have different companies, I put this name, but they are linked to that package, to that particular software, to those computers could be not mine. If they decided they want theirs, it's fine. So suppose they put writings to my billion, let's say, suppose video company, and they have there. But for me to put on a list, I put their name and I would link. So if say Bean, if I click Bean now, it would go to Bean. If whatever company video there, it would go to them. And this, based on my 92 way, this is like this, like a common pages like this, they already pre-made. So it's not forming like at the time of like you. So it's not like you waiting and forming, it's already pre-made. So it's like, and this is kind of like a famous or most common searches, that it's already pre-made and stored, so it will give you this. But if you click on this, basically it will link. What's going on? Okay, it will go to Bean, Microsoft Bean. And those computers could be Microsoft computers. Even if, for instance, this is Google, right, on the top, Google. Okay, so suppose this is Google. This search right now, Google, media computers, picture, whatever here, all those belonging to Google. Okay, now. But I put on the list different companies because this is mine and not mine. This all together, I put them on the list. Now, when I click that, Bean, suppose one of them, suppose Bean, right? But those computers could be not mine. It depends on how I negotiated with them. They could be even outside, maybe there's Bean computers, not in this billion, but maybe like next lot. Like suppose I bought land, right? But they bought land not far, so they have their billion. So when people submit, it doesn't go to this, it goes a little longer, but the delays, like you cannot notice, so it goes over there. You see what I mean? So what else can I say? This like tech videos one thing. Then I had cinema. Cinema. Later, I was explaining why I came to cinema. But definitely for cinema, I thought you need like super good processing and lines, digital lines. Videos at that time was like. You know, like what's YouTube today, many videos were like kind of cheap cameras. Even today there are many cheap cameras, but if somebody wanna put like super, to me it's becoming more difficult for processors and for lines and for everything. So to me cinema is more like, I would say, the technology and lines and everything, and the connection should be more advanced than just like for people's videos, you know. This is people's videos, but people's videos sometimes does mean just like you know, people at home. It could be companies. I see people, I said anyone can post, like I see people like cooking, so that cooking show can be personal, it could be a company. So that's how it was for me. And believe it or not, this one from scratch, it was completely nothing, believe me. All this system was nothing, really nothing. When I came in 91, this is nothing. Then I was thinking about different configuration is this, and then I came to my system, then I thought I need linking, I don't want screen like Barton Noble. So all those designs, packages, layouts is done for linking. Like this one in old way, doing this would not work. What you could make maybe somehow picture, but then you need to put like some kind of thing here, submit. You need to click on submit somewhere. But it just to me was kind of a little bit more longer and more complicated. For me, this is more kind of easier. Yeah, maybe to make this takes longer, but like for a user, this is much easier. You click on this, it gives. There is no need like to look for like one small window where to submit, and there are a bunch of writings, you know. So I'm not preparing speech. Sometimes I'm thinking, but later I might come to something else, like channel to me, like it's your videos, you know, your videos. Now they make channels, they put companies, but just your videos, you know, to me it's a video. But now, like, if you have like Friends 24, that's company. I had companies, I had people. Sometimes, like, for certain conditions, you need a company, not only people. Like for news, for certain things you need company, for some things it's okay people. To me it was like that. This package was made for companies and for people. It's not only for people. I started like, let's say, exploring from home, but then I thought it's good to watch this or that, and even documentaries. So it could be people, it could be companies. To me it's just for more than I would say more than just people. What's interesting for me, I watch sometimes like I would say cooking show, certain things I watch, but many times I don't watch because you know, I watch TV or something else. Sometimes I watch this one sometimes, interesting. Certain University of Chicago, you know, it's good. Actually, I did talk about university posting on video package, and then it can be used for education. So I actually do like when university posting, because this package maybe is difficult to make, right? And not every university can afford it. But if my package is allowing them to add, and then those videos can be used for education. It could be like private, you probably saw private ones. I actually had the thinking too, you know, the private ones. Maybe even someone told them, because to me, like for university, sometimes you want to just make for certain group. So I had one of the options. I had to make video for public, for anyone, and then for certain group, like say university teacher for a certain class, right? So it would allow the teacher to make like this kind of, you know, own page, and it would give different videos, and then teacher would use that for teaching, for online teaching. So I think it's very convenient. Private, not private, but it just for me it was just for certain group. So you restrict to a certain group, and then you give, you use emails. I think that's what it is, that they use mine. Use emails, and you restrict to those emails, only those emails or names can watch videos. Basically, you just give access to watch videos. The rest of the public cannot watch. So, what else? Well, I do like this one, Adorama. They have sometimes videos like instruction videos. So, you see about light, photography. I think it's interesting. I do like that kind of level of videos to watch. Not only that, but I do watch different things, but I do like Adorama, or there are different companies like that, or people like that, talking about videos, or talking about photography, or talking about different things. Sometimes I like to watch cooking, like I said, or maybe, actually I'm interested in oil painting. I finished a couple classes in Santa Barbara for oil painting, and for me interesting. Sometimes I watch oil painting techniques, different what they do. Anyway, that's about my package. If somebody has questions, let me know, because this package, like I said, is for people on the system. And it is for exploring from home originally, but later I thought it can be from work too, depending on what kind of work you have. Like for small businesses, yeah, but for other ones, maybe not, maybe yes. Okay, so now looking at design thinking and putting together with that package with YouTube, not YouTube, but video package. Okay, so I didn't call YouTube. So what I have? Well, first of all, like I said, it depends on how far how far I need to go. First of all, I understand, you need to understand, I don't have anything for linking. That's for the whole system, it was for the whole system. And it was for video package. But then I had a hope that I will find someone. So I made the whole system and everything based on linking, right? It's not like all the way, but there's some other way. So, and then I had pictures, I like these pictures that I can expand, right? I expand, that's my way. So, those pictures were with the search engine, and the search engine, I did show you the picture of my system. So this all sitting here, okay? Media computer, right? And you have search. Now, so then I had pictures, but I understand what? I don't have videos. Observe, well, I can observe, but realistically, if I observe others, they don't have even external system. And if I look at the internal system, IBM, Oracle, they didn't have anything for public, and any internal system, they didn't have anything. And if somebody is talking about the web, I didn't see any web having any videos. So, internet, I didn't see any videos. I came to a certain system and videos for my system, but I didn't see anything there. But, so what I observed for myself. I did not observe external the systems which did not exist, but suppose I've seen internal systems, but I observe, I can observe that, but there is not much I can see. Now, at the same time, I can put that aside and I can think about my system. Okay, now I observe what? Okay, I have pictures, you know, and I observe. Okay, I observe, you know, observe. Let me see what I observe. Okay, suppose emphasize this disco, conduct interior and cover emotions. This is based on people, human factor, human factor. In my case, I don't conduct interviews, but in my case, I came to certain things and I asked my ex-wife, what do you think? So I only got opinion, but I did not conduct interviews. But for me, important, you know, uncover emotions. Yeah, uncover emotions is like, if I ask what do you think, and I want to see what she thinks. Six stories. I did not see any stories, but for me, it was important. If I have pictures, then I have. If I make videos, then I will have certain environment and certain something interesting, right? You know. Stories at that point are for me no stories. I'm just thinking. Okay, now define, reframe, and create human-centric problem statements. Okay, identify meaningful surprises. Okay, this is like it depends on what they're applying for. In my case. Okay, I can reframe and create certain problem statements. Well, for me, the system was made for home, for exploring for home. For me, the whole problem is there is no system. Now, even if there is a system, if it's small, it's not really interesting. It's kind of boring system, I would say. So for me, it was important. Okay, I might want to expand, so I keep expanding, and then to the point of videos, and now brainstorm. So I did brainstorm, I guess, or make different analysis of how it's gonna be, because believe me, it was like nothing. So when it's nothing, it's kind of hard in some sense to come from blank piece of paper to something. So to me, it was like analyzing, and I was looking at pictures, thinking about pictures, and not looking but thinking, right? I was thinking pictures, but how can I make videos? I have pictures, but how can I make videos? So I had to redesign many things and change many things. So this one, you see, you have this way, but videos, I didn't like to make the same way. So this one again, you see, this is Stanford. Okay, define. You see, different decisions, different challenges. Okay. So for me, it's kind of interesting. I make package for people. Well, because first of all, if no system, okay, for public, then I think, okay, it's gonna be system for the public. There are different challenges, I guess, you have for the public, and then I think about different decisions, different things they can do, they can post, and then you this is all ideas worth here. Well, you see this one, they have a lot of the turn to like getting from like interviews kind, you know. My thinking was I wanna come to a system. Well, there are some people, they say, teachers, they say, people don't know people don't know what they want. So sometimes you can have interviews, but people don't know what they want if you ask them. Because if you talk about new, sometimes they can tell, but sometimes they cannot tell. Well, they might say, I want the best, but if you want to know exactly, sometimes they are not sure. So in this case, if it's interviews, then yes, you have certain kind of human factor and all this. But if I decide to come to my system, I can put myself in customer shoes. That's what I actually did. Put myself in customer shoes, and then what I would like to see is a customer or as another user. There is way which they consider is good, which is like you put yourself in shoes of other customer or person, right? So me, I was thinking what I think is good and what other people might think is good. So I was going from that point to ideate more and more. Now prototype, I had to actually be present at test because it was my package, video package, because it, before 92 it didn't exist, you know. So actually even today many things like those video packages is like so rare, not so many of them. So I think how it's gonna be. This is not exactly, you see, like pictures. Yeah, it might look in some way, I put them as pictures, because even pictures, I was thinking how I'm gonna put pictures, because this is picture and then I had name like this, you know, so people know the because my system is for many people. People should know where it's coming from, so I had like this on the bottom. It's not just a picture, but this part on the bottom too. But then for video, I had a different way, which is like on front page, I have like this, right? This one could be advertising, certain advertising. And I had, for instance, this one name. The name and then the person. You see, like, what is video about, the subject, and then the person. So I came to that one. So you know what's about, and then from who. Because I have many users, you know, from different countries even. And then I did more and more. I come to favorite, like or don't like, or, and then watch later, and then part of download, you know, things that I was talking about. So that would be all design thinking. Okay. So at the end, there is a certain package which is like right now very popular. It's like that one. I consider that is my innovation. Because legally, if it didn't exist, it is innovation. So I had this from scratch. Like I said before, that was done for the system. So people access the system and they're getting the video. They're not getting video from other users in a normal way, through the cable to other users. Other user plays on the system, like this platform. They download, okay, and then it is, when they download, it's placed on the system, so another user can access, and they do look at the same player. All they have is different choices of different videos. So that's my video package from 92. That was my design thinking. Another version of video package, like I said, I had like what is bean. It's just different other rearrangements I've made, but it's pretty much structured very similar. That's what I can say, I guess. If you have any questions, let me know. The next would be my package for, it's called community package. So today it is called Craigslist, but at that time for me it was no name. I call it by community package.